Your task is to locate and destroy 8 training dummies. At the end of the area, there's a gate, but it will not lift to let you through until you destroy all the dummies. Your time is limited, so be swift, but be on guard for my attack at any time.
Thank you.
collect as many items as possible within the time limit. But avoid the flashing anti-bonus item, or your chance to gain wealth and health will end. You played very well, Colt. Keep it up! Prepare for your trip to Japan. In order to find everything that you need, you will have to avoid the grungers. But this has to be done as quickly as possible. You must get your luggage together, find the dagger, and bring it to Japan. collect as many items as possible within the time limit. But avoid the flashing anti-bonus item, or your chance to gain wealth and health will end. Played very well, Colt. Keep it up! Quick! The Grungers are escaping in their truck! Stop them! Watch out for the Mustang bullies on rollerblades! And don't forget to practice your ninja skills along the way. But don't hit the cars or lampposts! Played very well, Colt. Keep it up! You must free any of the people that have been tied up by the Grungers. And watch out for this monster disguised as a nurse. Her job is to guard the exit from the hospital. Be careful. She wields a mean needle. A few jabs with that, and you will be at her mercy.
Oh!
Collect as many items as possible within the time limit, but avoid the flashing anti-bonus item, or your chance to gain wealth and health will end. You played very well, Colt. Keep it up! Your task now is to take the dagger to the dojo in the temple and give it to the Grandmaster. If you can, try to find the 8 caged birds and free them for great bonus points. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was Kolga in disguise. And now he has the dagger. Prepare yourself for your hardest battle yet. There is a great warrior that you must defeat before leaving this level. He will use everything at his disposal to overcome you on this field of battle. 4 strands of rope. You can overcome what is stacked up against you. Now go! Played very well, Colt. Keep it up! Use the hang gliders to reach Castle Osaka. Try to get all the power that you can before reaching the castle. But you must remain alert and watch for attack by your enemies. Stop Kolga from reaching the Cave of Gold! We'll be right back. played very well, Colt. Keep it up! You must try to find 8 pieces of gold before entering the cave of gold and place them in their sockets on the door. If you don't, you will still be allowed to enter, but the cave may be unstable and could begin to collapse.
Thank you.
Well done. You have finished the game. What an impressive achievement. You are definitely a true ninja, one with the spirits.